Hello, my name is Clara, and today I will go to talk about the reality of the people. I play volleyball, so I have trips, and volleyball taught me without the set and the set people, you not go anywhere. So in 2017, I traveled to Paraná for a competition. So one day of the trip, me and my team were seeing a game. One player of the game we were seeing is black, and her name is Hillary. So the crew of another team started to screaming him, Nishkao, Tadinho, and saying people not calling Hillary's. So he started to play bad, and he was sad about it. So I am in that situation. What I help him or I keep quiet? I make the right decision because I want to help him. So me and my team started to screaming, forget it, no important your color and your name, just be yourself and you can do it. So he started again to play good, and the finish, he thanked us for the help. And the conclusion is, why think the people feel bad about it? Why? I know they want the game, but nowhere. This is not the way to win. Because why? No important your color, your religion, your gender, your name. On the down, we all the same, just no important your, just be yourself is the important to go and do what you want. So if you see a kind of history of, if you live a kind of history like this, told about it, say you're important in the world, just be yourself and say what you think about it. Because if we want to end this case, we need to told about it and talk about it. Because if we keep quiet, no, this is not important. Because just be yourself is important. About the story I told before, I know he wants to win the game, but it's a delicate subject. So we need to accept in us for a good life and a good days. And why the black people is different of white people? It's just a color. And to finish, it's necessary to accept in us for me and for us to can do it and do the right thing. Because if we keep quiet, I said before, we not go anywhere. Because to end this case, we need to talk about it. And talk what you think, because we want to be the change we want to see in the world.